I'm here with head coach Andrea Leonard of the number 10 Cal State San Marcos women's volleyball team. Coach Leonard, you guys have had 18 straight road matches. How excited are you to finally play a home match tomorrow night?
Really excited. Obviously, being on the road for that long a time is wear and tear on our players, not only physically, but being on the road, it takes a lot out of them. But we do get a lot of ice cream while we're on the road too. So, but in all seriousness, we're really happy to be in front of our crowd. The students around campus have been asking about it a lot, and the community. So it's finally going to be fun to play in front of our fan section.
I think our home games are really exciting. We don't get too many of them because we play in so many tournaments that are away, and we don't get to have like all our supporters there. So I think we'll have a lot of people supporting us this year.
Do you have a favorite moment from any of the home games last year?
I think, again, when we played Concordia last year, I think we had like 1,500 people and the stands were just like packed and people were running around like crazy with their bodies painted. That was pretty amazing.
One of the best teams in the country, Concordia, number two in the nation, comes to town. You guys battled with them into four sets last season. You know, what do you expect to see out of the Eagles?
I expect to see some incredible volleyball. We saw them earlier this season, and they definitely are, if not the number one team in the country. I think their program is phenomenal. He does a great job coaching those kids. Top to bottom, they've got great athletes, great volleyball players, a lot of experience. They also have some international players. You know, they've competed at the highest levels. They're undefeated. They know how to win. I expect to see their best game. They know what they're coming into, coming down here, and I also think we're a dangerous team to play for them, and they know that. They're aware of it, so anybody can beat anyone on any given day, so I think it's a recipe for some pretty exciting volleyball tomorrow night.
I'm pumped. I think it will be our hardest game by far this entire season, and I think we've improved so much from last year, and last year we went 4 with them. So it will be a great game, and we're all really excited for it.